Hey guys, what's up? Happy Saturday. Welcome to Paperboy. This week we are talking about hormones, if they're going to shorten your life or if they're going to kill you or give you cancer or whatever. And through the research that I have done, I would say no. I feel like any troll that I've ever had on YouTube has always told me that testosterone is going to kill me. But I was definitely very health conscious, still am health conscious about what I put in my body. So before I started testosterone, I did do a little bit of research just to make sure, or just to know what the side effects were. But it wasn't long until I decided, even if it did kill me, like all things aside, I would rather live a shorter, more fulfilling, happy life than a longer life where I didn't feel right in my body, where I had a bunch of dysphoria, because I feel like that's not really living anyways. So, I mean, you can probably find anything you search for on the internet. You could probably Google, does testosterone shorten your life? And you'll probably find a yes answer for that, but you could probably also Google and find studies that says that it doesn't shorten your life. But putting all that aside, I've decided I don't care. That sounds kind of weird, but I just don't feel like my life is so much better now than pre-T that I would way rather it be a shorter life and in my own skin and body just be more confident and happy. So that is my conclusion. It sounds kind of harsh, but that's just how I feel. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out, and I'll see you next time.